All right, Kip Kangogo, congratulations on your second win at the TC10K.
Third win, thanks.
This is your third win?
Yeah.
Oh, good for you. So your time was just over 30 minutes. So was it windy along Dallas Road?
It was a little bit windy in Dallas Road because the wind was coming from the north, so it was hitting us on the head. But conditions were almost perfect, so... But when I usually come to Victoria, I want to run a good race.
Yeah. Good stuff. And then now, were you running alone for most of the race, or were you competing with these guys?
Well, the first 5 kilometers, Duncan Garcia took it. So I wanted to relax and negative split the race, meaning in the second half, I was gonna run faster. And that's what I did. By 6 kilometers, that's when I started to run. And I passed him by 6 kilometers, and he never responded, so I was on my way. Because by 7 kilometers, I started to think about my daughter, Emma. And it clicked to me, like, my daughter, she's waiting for me in Lethbridge. And if I don't win this race as a Canadian citizen, it will be so much let down for my daughter. So I wanted to bring it home.
Hey, well, that's great. You ran there for your new daughter. How old is she now? One?
My daughter, she's 10 months now.
10 months?
Yeah.
And so you're a new father. You just got married a couple years ago. Now this is your first race as a Canadian citizen?
Yeah, this is my first race as a Canadian. I obtained my Canadian citizenship in April 4th in Lethbridge. So it's such a joy, you know. My daughter was born last year as a Canadian citizen because she was born on Canadian soil. Now the father is a Canadian citizen. So when I first came to Canada, I knew this is a place I want to go home. And this is a place I want to raise my family. So I'm so happy to be a Canadian citizen.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
What's next for you?
Next is a BMO next weekend. Well, I wanted to be happy in the lead with the guys and mix it up. So I just want to have a good race in the front.
Good luck to you.
Thanks.